Game 13 of the Classic had South Vermillion and Cloverdale Wildcats knock the ball loose. Mason Wiltermood scoops it up and is off to the races. He hangs and scores. Very odd game for Butler-bound Cooper Neese. He really didn't look to shoot today. When he did, he hits tough shots like this. Neese finished 6 for 7, 13 for 13 for the line for 23 points. Cloverdale holds on to win a close one, 48 to 44.